What's up, Timothy? Hey, man, we take the body. We got a conversation.
415 B9 Driller, 411 Charles.
So you're not doing anything wrong, okay? You're not in trouble, but there is something serious happening down the road.
Go for 11.
Where they need to go when they are evacuating the building. I've got Upstate and Commerce, and the property managers want to know where they need to go.
Anywhere but the 2nd Avenue side, preferably the 1st Avenue side.
10-9.
As long as they don't go to the 2nd Avenue side, should be okay.
10-4.
That's so weird. That's like something out of a movie.
Like The Purge?
Yeah.
Keep watching Americans.
Well, in the meantime, I found out that building that it's next to is the building that houses all the hard lines for phones throughout the southeast.
Makes sense. Good spot to put a bomb.
Take a ride up on Tuesday.
Hello?
Take a ride on the 5th.
Four fifteen. We do not need fire on standby at this time.
Oh, good.
23, I got 421 with me.
One south there. Command, I need all resources out on this call. Check in with your 10-4 ASAP.
23, I'm 10-4.
Command, I want a roll call of all central personnel ASAP, starting with 11.
411, I'm 10-4.
15-4. We're going to need us. On the second and Broadway. Proposed until a roll call is completed.
Dispatch the command. I believe we have everyone except for 425.
425.
Direct.
226. You got my 423 coming to you. Where do you need us?
Hey, and second and Broad. Second and Broad. Command to 425, are you 10-4?
He's 10-4.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, my guys.
Where's your car?
Are you done?
Okay, go to your car.
What's going on?
213, myself and 215 are all turned around.
I got 213 and 215 around. Who else is around? I missed the first one.
221.
Adam. Direct.
221, call the ball.
515, Charles, coming in.
113 Charles is central on that route.
44, we need a 47 to take it to Broadway for an officer. There's a hearing loss in his left ear.
Cars at 2nd and Broadway. Where do you need it?
411 and dispatch, Josh, if you can start setting up officers, we'd appreciate it.
Is that your car?
Yeah.
Command. Just get Frank out as far as we can. Get some officers over on 3rd Avenue, blocking off all the secondaries. Over on 1st Avenue, we get it out as far as we can. Get some up on the north side of us on 2nd Avenue here.
Hey, y'all gotta go that way. That way. Keep going.
What happened?
Mary 71, I'm at 3rd and Commerce.
Seriously, that'll keep going.
You know we lived here, right?
I would keep going.
You should do that, okay.
416 Adam, I'm on 5th.
Hey, man. Hey. Go that way, man.
Sorry.
You're good. You just go that way.
I'm managing this. Dude,
trust me, go that way. Please.
I saw it go off this morning.
I know it. Keep going that way. As far as y'all can.
Pardon? Do you know what it was offhand?
Not exactly.
It was pretty big. It was a pretty big fireball. It was right on top of here. It was a pretty big fireball.
Yeah, it was. Just keep going.
Okay.
I appreciate it, guys. Keep going, though.
Oh, yeah.
221, I'm at 4th and Church. Last shot it over here by Printer's Alley. I think I'm outside of it right now, but I'm blocking at 4th and Church.
Charles, set up at Union and
Second. 113 Charles, I'm at 3rd Avenue North and Union Street.
Well, 15 to 410, I just posted 2, they got resources coming.